For decades, power plants have been trying to control chloride and sulfate contamination that can cause corrosion and other damage to expensive equipment. Concentration limits of 2 to 3 ppb for chloride and sulfate are even specified in industry guidelines. As a cost-effective substitute for ppb level measurement, plant chemists have relied on cation conductivity to monitor corrosion. However, while conductivity may provide an indication of change in corrosive conditions, it does not provide concentration levels of chloride and sulfate to ensure they are within acceptable limits. These contaminants can be easily masked by the presence of acetate or formate ions, or even gases such as CO2, which increase cation conductivity measurements. Current methods of ppb level detection, such as ion chromatography, are either too expensive to acquire and operate, or do not have low enough levels of detection. Microfluidic capillary electrophoresis, MCE, fills this need. MCE uses an electric field to separate ions in a capillary on a cartridge based on their mobilities. Different ions move the capillary at different speeds, and they eventually pass a conductivity sensor near the end of the capillary where the response is based on their concentration. Conductivity peaks for each ion, including an internal standard solution, are measured and processed to obtain the chloride and sulfate concentrations. This MCE cartridge is the heart of the 3000 CS analyzer and can measure chloride and sulfate in the range of 0 to 500 ppb. The transmitter in the analyzer displays the concentrations and also provides alarms and outputs to make sure the user knows when something is wrong with their process. The analyzer also provides trend graphs so that changes in plant conditions can be monitored over time. The MCE cartridge, along with reagents needed for every measurement, are replaced approximately every 2 months. This makes the total cost of ownership much lower in comparison to the other expensive technologies we've discussed. Thanks to the ppb level measurements of chloride and sulfate from the 3000 CS analyzer, power plants can continuously monitor the true corrosion-causing contaminants to ensure plant equipment is protected at all times.